Yesterday was a day like always. Of course you'd argue when as usual you swallowed her tears. Cause what can you do? Why can't love like two reasonable people? So far nothing seems to change, and you don't know if that is what you really want. Should you step out? Loves you and next she hit you in the face. You are concerned about her health. Is this like keeping secret? It's better to be safe. Stay with her.
Philippe, Philippe, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Kermotou, Kermotou! Kermotou.com, je vais planer plus vite que le vent là, et les conditions sont parfaites. Faites plein d'attention.
Allez Philippe, un petit mot sur Joss van Dyck.
Et voilà, nous sommes dans la baie de Great Harbor, là où il y a le fameux restaurant de Foxy Bay. Hier, toutes les bouées étaient prises, il y avait au moins 3 fois plus de bateaux.
That hurricane had like a lap, she blew away my nuts and left me with my lips. Well, I don't want no blister, but oh my dear, have a younger sister. Please, you listen to this. I know that younger sister was Spanish. I'm gonna tell you this, and I don't care who else would have a name like Maria. It is true, Maria had like to blow too. And if you are not deaf, she blew away the nuts that Oma had left. I'm not insane. I hope I never see Oma again. But this is really the fact. If she returns, I hope she brings my nuts back.